All right, what's up, YouTube? Welcome back. Today, I wanted to highlight a player that I think has a lot to say about the integrity of the game. Let me tell you, I just think this guy is going, he's going up and up. He's going up in the world. He's going up in some way, for sure. Let me tell you, it's great that we're getting this right now. It's great that we're seeing this because this actually ties into, I remember Slime retweeted it. Sika was the one who tweeted it. Dude, my new favorite player in the whole world. Wait, we gotta watch the other one first though. This is the sequel. Of course I'm talking about, for those of you who are wondering who I'm talking about, who is this player that's this revolutionizing the way, you know, the way people think about improvement in Super Smash Bros. Melee. The way people think about honor, the way people think about gumption, right? The way people think about improvement. NoFluxes is out here and he's doing big things. If you guys don't know, if there are people out there who don't know the legend of NoFluxes, let me tell you, this clip is all you need to know. And I'm gonna turn the volume way up so you can hear what he's saying. Crystal clear.
All right, so here's what I can say about my day. Today was still a success. Like, even though I didn't really play that good in the tournament, I'm putting the work in. This guy's not, trust me. This guy ain't shit compared to what I'm doing, man. He's not gonna make it on the big stage. Like, I know that I have the work ethic down. I'm busting my ass in the gym, lifting heavier than him. You know, this is me playing it low, not caring, not trying, you know. He's just some random-ass, lame-ass sheik from Canada that no one cares about. And if he doesn't like what I'm saying, go ahead and tweet about it. But I don't really care, dude.
Bro, the part when he says, literally this is the end of a tournament set, not even 20 seconds after the tournament set is over, and he goes, I'm busting my ass at the gym, lifting heavier than and it's that, and it's, this guy's not gonna make it on the big stage. I love this guy's not gonna make it on the big stage. I wanna like commission some artwork from like an artist of like Kubi on the main stage of like a major, and there's like a crowd behind him. He's like choking and sweating, and then NoFluxes is like jacked, ripped, clearly just got done deadlifting 495 pounds, and like just playing Ganon locked in super Chad mode. I just need that in my life. Oh my god, dude. He doesn't even sound salty. It's like weird, cause like he loses a set. He doesn't even sound like a rager. He like just goes full anime. He doesn't even sound angry. That's the fucking crazy part about it. he's like Seto Kaiba or something. He's like Seto Kaiba, except he's playing fucking Ganondorf on online tournaments. It's insane. How is this not a copypasta yet? Why isn't this a fucking copypasta right now? I want to see this in every tournament chat. Here's a newer one. This is a Kata, another Fox player who's beating him in what looks like a close tournament game here.
That's cool, man. Here's what I know.
Tell me what you know. Tell me what you know.
This guy hasn't done anything significant, and he never will. This guy will never be relevant in the grand scheme. He'll never make it to the top.
You will never be relevant in the grand scheme.
Because I'm right. Okay, you could cheese again. You could cheese again in on bracket, but you're never going to get your spotlight, man. I'll be waiting 2 years down the line. I'll still be above you. And with that being said, see you there.
Dude, I fucking love NoFluxes. And if people didn't see, is this guy just some internet meme lord? It turns out the answer is no. The Super Smash Con bracket, which yes, you know, was not as stacked as some people would have liked because Melee players register for tournaments fucking late and all of the spots for this tournament went to Ultimate players because they all registered really quickly. NoFluxes third place at Super Smash Con. Of course, yeah, okay, not really the stacked tournament that Smash Con is commonly known for because this was a smaller event. They had a 1,000 person cap across all games, so much smaller in scale. That's because of COVID. But, I mean, you know, still a legit event. Logan got 7th, Logan barely making top 8, losing to Krike and Slew. I actually met Krike this past weekend on the East Coast. And Polish, who we now know is fucking insane, won the event, right? So very legit run, and NoFluxes getting 3rd place. So no, NoFluxes is not just some online Jokerino crazy guy. He's making some waves out there. And the latest and greatest news about NoFluxes, for those who are as clued into the NoFluxes saga as I am, where people who are as interested in what is this guy going to do? When is he going to be in the grand scheme on the main stage, right? What's going on? What's the next big thing for NoFluxes? And let me tell you, he's beefing with the man himself, K-Word. And, you know, I have to call him K-Word because of I am on Golden Guardians. I'm contractually obligated to call him K-Word. I fucking love scrub quotes. Scrub quotes. Watching you call scrub. Oh, God, dude. Here it is. This fucking interaction, man. This turned into some fucking thing. And then here's where the beef starts. This is like some deep Ganon beef. Epic Murloc, another very strong Ganon player, right? Epic Murloc is very strong for one, maybe stronger than NoFluxes. NoFluxes also lost to Swedish Delights Ganon at the latest Gerudo Kings 4 event. Wow, that's some deep Ganon lore. Swedish Delights Ganon. You know it's some serious shit when someone's got to reference Swedish Delights Ganon. No disrespect to him at all since he's amazing, but it's probably his 15th alt character. Yeah, Swedish, I don't, you know. Whatever. Online results and shit also base me off a low again. If you have to hope for me to stay at a low point and never improve, that'll be your downfall. You can't do this forever. It's time to let go. If you don't let go, I'll make sure your legacy is disgraced. Fucking Seto Kaimamo, dude. Kage strikes back, disrespecting everyone that has improved tremendously online these last couple years. It's actually kind of funny because I think NoFluxes is one of those people. What are you saying? It's also impossible to disgrace what I've done. You've yet to beat me in a ditto. So this has been the latest and greatest. I have heard there are the makings of a money match in the works. I've heard they're going to play. And let me tell you, I'm very excited for that because... I would like to see it. I really want to see what happens. NoFluxes is, I've become a big NoFluxes fan every single time this guy has anything to say, especially immediately after he gets knocked out of tournament bracket. I eat it up. I soak it up. And if you're like me, maybe you'll find some delight in, you know, following the upward trajectory of NoFluxes because starting to make waves in a major way, both on in the memes and in the brackets. I just think he's going to be the guy to look out for. People keep asking me, you know, Mangos hasn't been entering stuff. He's not entering something till Summit and Genesis. Who do I watch in the meantime? What am I supposed to care about in terms of the Melee, the narrative? What's the narrative right now? It's NoFluxes versus the fucking world. That's the narrative right now. That's who the streets watch. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. A little side note here to all the Melee players out there. Please register for tournaments earlier so this doesn't keep happening. And if people didn't see, is this guy just some internet meme lord? It turns out the answer is no. The Super Smash Con bracket, which yes, you know, was not as stacked as some people would have liked because Melee players register for tournaments fucking late and all of the spots for this tournament went to Ultimate players because they all registered really quickly. Smash World Tour World Championships, December 17th through 19th. Please register for that so this doesn't happen again. I don't want to. You know how many DMs I got? Little side note, little tangent here, Toph tangent. You know how many DMs I got? Toph, why do you think Melee's bro, why was there no Melee players at Super Smash Con? Is Melee dead? No, because people like you didn't fucking register. That's literally why. I got like 10 plus DMs. I don't want to answer those DMs after Smash World Tour World Championship, so please just register for the tournament now. Literally just take the spots up. Please. Please, God, I don't want to answer those fucking DMs again.